guys, back with another reaction. My name is Danny, this is the boy Dart as always, and this time we're reacting to Gully next up. This one's from a few weeks ago, but Gully's one of my favorite artists, so we want to do a reaction to this one. And yeah, let's get into this one.
So we are laughing.
It's everything.
Everything.
Every blood clot.
I mean,
it's a
cell
blood clot.
Yeah,
for half a man.
It's
a cell blood clot.
Nicky Mara with pussy. Sorry, it feels violent. Oh, I like the Jamaican
patois
in the beginning.
Also,
I like that.
The world is extra pussy, all idiot boy. I tell you fucking boom, sit the fuck down before we start squeezing this bitch. Spin man's block, tryna cause some trouble. Tryna leave man wet. Puddle, bubble up, double, double, double.
Trying to leave a man wet, puddle, cool blood, or his arms out like I'm giving a cuddle.
I saw, yeah, that's the part I had to hear again.
It's just pure aggression right off the bat.
Spin man's block, tryna cause some trouble. Tryna leave man wet. Puddle, bubble up, double, double, double. Still tryna do my stuff. Rubble, bring this thing to a scuffle. S arms out like I'm giving a cuddle. Cool flying out of the muzzle. We got bad man tryna creep up subtle. Spin man's block, tryna cause some trouble. Tryna leave man wet. Puddle, bubble up, double, double, double. Still tryna do my stuff. Rubble, bring this thing to a scuffle. S arms out like I'm giving a cuddle. Cool flying out of the muzzle. We got bad man tryna creep up subtle. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. A piece of his arm got slapped.
A piece of his arm got slapped.
Jesus Christ.
That's a war movie?
Right.
And then the gunshot sound to go with the engineer.
Man. Yeah.
And then the gunshot.
He looks off in the distance. Yeah.
Like that shit went flying.
That shit went flying.
It's really war.
Right.
A piece of his arm got slapped. Patch and I find that piece puzzle.
Let's find that piece puzzle.
I'm sorry, I keep going back. But it's like the first like two lines off the bat. I'm just like, what is happening? Find that piece puzzle. Puzzle. Patch and I sell my space. Shuttle. Pour up my man's insides with knives. This slides can't light up. Hustle. Bring on the nine. Go live with Batman slide and I see them shuffle.
I'll slap anyone in of my rages. Spill juice, hideous, outrageous. Lost these lives trying to act courageous. Now see little shit in the pages. It's all mad if I spin this boot. I know the big men ain't done it in ages. Spin man's block trying to cause some trouble. Trying to leave man wet. Puddle, bubble up, double, double, double. Still trying to do my stuff. Rubble, bring this thing to a scuffle. S arms out like I'm giving a cuddle. Cool flying out of the muzzle. We got bad man trying to creep up socks.
What do you say, come out the muzzle? Trying to cause some
trouble. Corn fly out the muzzle. Bullets. He also, let me go back a little bit more. There was a sensor name. There it is, right there.
Spill juice, hideous, outrageous. Lost these lives trying to act courageous. Now see little shit in the pages. It's all mad if I spill this boot. I know the big men ain't
in the obituary.
Wow. See, this is bringing a whole new light to my perspective of the UK. I'm thinking like stabbing once in a while. The way that they're talking.
It sounds like Saving Private Ryan.
Right.
The way
right,
they're talking.
Right. Yeah.
It sounds.
Spin man's block, tryna cause some trouble. Tryna leave man wet. Puddle, bubble up, double, double, double. Still tryna do my stuff. Rubble, bring this thing to a scuffle. S arms out like I'm giving a cuddle. Cool flying out of the muzzle. We got bad man tryna creep up subtle. Spin man's block, tryna cause some trouble. Tryna leave man wet. Puddle, bubble up, double, double, double. Still tryna do my stuff. Rubble, into a scuffle, his arms out like I'm giving a cuddle. Cool flying out of the muzzle, he got bad man trying to creep up subtle. Tell her I'm bit sure respect, this cool might lick man's head off his neck. One got stuck in the head, I wish that slug got stuck in his head. Head, stool.
Whoa.
What he swore.
Whoa, 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 hold up.
Wow.
Lick man's head off his neck. One got stuck in the head. I wish that slug got stuck in his head. Still got what with that, this cool might.
One got stuck in the head. I wish that the slug got stuck in his head.
Jesus Christ.
Puzzle, we got bad man trying to creep up subtle. Tell her I'm bit sure respect. This cool might lick man's head off his neck. One got stuck in the head. I wish that slug got stuck in his head. Head, still got a walk with tech. This cool might make a man fly like jet. Like step 4 B's for the side we rep. Man throw creep on my right back tech. Bad man with a tech, no check. I got it with me, then I'll pose no threat. When bad man got hands on the tech, I'll bust my gun and I'll tech G-check. I was on my way to step, then I went to phone call school. Got wet.
flow switch up. Totally different flow from the first verse. It's, it's very like machine gun flow all of a sudden. Yeah. Very different. Also, if you didn't catch it, the sonic rings.
Yeah,
the
sound. Yeah. That's a
dead op. That's a dead op. That's a zone 2 thing. And he's not zone 2. He's YPB, which is affiliated with zone 2. But yeah, they do that. They drop the video game sound effect as like scoring a point.
Right, right. Yeah, I remember you showed me on another one that was... Fuck. You don't pause, no threat. When bad man got hands on a tech, I'll bust my gun and I'll take G-check. I was on my way to step, then I got a phone call school. Got wet. They know I might use this tech, so they gotta use legs before they lose their head. Spin man's block, tryna cause some trouble. Tryna leave man wet. Bubble up, double. Still tryna do my stuff. Rubble, bring this thing to a scuffle. With his arms out like I'm giving a cuddle. Cool flying out of the muzzle. We got bad man tryna creep up subtle. Spin man's block, tryna cause some trouble. Tryna leave man wet. Bubble up, double. Still tryna do my stuff. Rubble, bring this thing to a scuffle. With his arms out like I'm giving a cuddle.
The ad-libs.
He's another one's got to keep his face covered.
Yeah. Look what he's saying.
You're right.
Do you notice the ad-libs? Listen to the ad-libs in the back. He never stops. It's like a continuous like machine gun of ad-libs like energy. Listen to the muscle, we got bad man, trying to creep up souls. Spin man's block, trying to cause some trouble.
Trying to leave man wet. Bubble up, double. You know, that's doesn't stop.
Gun sound. Bring this thing to a scuffle. With his arms out like I'm giving a cuddle. Cool flying out of the muzzle. We got bad man, trying to creep up
souls. Yeah, that
there's something
stop.
Different about his energy. It's just stop. Like it's like an attack. You know, like that was an
it
assault.
It is. Holy shit. Yeah, that was like a. Oh no, dude. That was like a rabid Wolverine.
Yeah, I feel like I just got mugged.
Yeah. Start checking your pockets.
Like, yeah. I'm like, I think I'm bleeding.
It's hard, honestly, it's hard to listen to this shit because it's just so graphic and so like vivid.
It's violent. It hits. It's
now we grew up on Eminem.
Yeah,
but Eminem for the most part was tongue in cheek. Wasn't real. We knew it wasn't real.
He's also one of the few rappers to talk about raping his mom. You know what I'm saying? Right. Like it's like that's foul. That's foul.
That's beyond. Yeah.
That's foul. It's amazing he ended up a legend. Let's put it that way, because that's like some shock value type shit.
Right.
It's like,
right.
What am I hearing right now?
Right, you know? Yeah.
But yeah, I get what you're saying. Well, okay, so this platform next up, this is like up-and-coming artists that are, these are just like freestyles. He actually turned this into like a full-blown song with a hook and everything. Anyway, what would you rate it overall? What did you like? What did you not like? How are you feeling about it?
I thought it was actually dope. It was super aggressive, but I don't know. I like the overall performance. I like the tone of his voice. The aggression was actually what made the song good to me. And his flow is sick. Like his flow is dope. Like I didn't even catch that at first. The change up between verse 1 and verse 2. But that was dope. That shows versatility.
For me, I personally like the really aggressive stuff. I saw some people talking about the song before I listened to it, saying he was yelling too much. I personally like it. I like it. For me, this is like a solid 9. I think my favorite Gully song is Local Politics, Miss Banks, but his flow is it's a little calmer, I guess, but he still got his aggression. Gully's always aggressive. Ying Dat was another one.
Yeah,
I give it a 9. I like the aggression. I like what he puts into his songs. And you just every time you hear a Gully song, you know you're gonna hear some shit where you're just like, what did I just hear? Swear when you know a man's mum is different. When you hear that they got life in prison. Spin, clock when a dead man chilling. Spinning, chef up a man while grinning. Yo, my mum raised me well, so I don't know why I raise up hell. Countless times on a ride with bills. Trying to fill a man's eye with shells.
I think the creativity of his stories of violence was pretty good. I mean,
the visual he paints is crazy.
Right. The creativity, not the actual violence, but the creativity in which he's very good at painting a picture. You know,
piece of his arm got slapped.
Yeah, and he's like
he's like really painting like this is a war zone. That right, we're in. Like this is real shit. It's just
right.
And a lot of times, see, when I listen to a lot of drill, a lot of like guess you would say, lower tier drill. Not to like shit on any artist, but like some of it will get repetitive. It's like any other rap. Like in America, when you hear 500 songs about sipping lean and having a Glock, it's like
it's the same shit.
Okay, you know, but certain artists are better at delivering it than others, so it can even have a fresh sound on it. Gully has a fresh spin on a subject matter that's been done a lot. You know, just all the drill content, you know, and I feel like he's kind of refreshing in that way. And his different flows, deliveries, aggression, and other freestyles like the HB freestyle, he was a lot calmer. But he's good at it all. He can kill all of it. You know what I mean? So I think he's probably in my personal top five. I know some people might get mad at that because he hasn't been on the scene that long, but he's in my personal top five. I like this one a lot. So.
My thing is, you know, I'm new to kind of still fresh in this, so. As far as like a UK drill rap goes, like I give this a 9 as well. Like, you know, I'm inclined to agree with you. I don't know how old this scene is. It's got to be fairly new.
I think it spawned in 2016, to my knowledge. I think it spawned in 2016 and it was influenced by Chicago drill. So yeah, you're heading into like your fifth year of drill. Yeah, anyway, that was Gully. Next up, we give it a 9. We liked it. I was feeling it. Hope you guys like it. If you like this reaction, give it a hit the subscribe button below, hit the thumbs up, and we'll be back with another one next time.
Peace.